column, on the hotel worker picket line, retirement is out of the question for many. In Santa Monica, hotel workers in their 60s and 70s joined the picket line. They're trapped in crummy jobs and can't afford to stop working.